Also new tonight, police arrest a high school student for allegedly trying to sell drugs at school. Investigators say the freshman at Northwest Classen High School was caught trying to make the sell. He allegedly told students that he had pain pills. Turns out, though, they were prescription vitamins. Parents we talked with say they aren't surprised.
It's just the parents really have to pay attention to what they're doing, and they have to pay attention to what the kids are doing, because kids are kids. They don't really make good choices.
Well, police arrested the student for possession with the intent to sell. He was expelled from school.